still think he dumped 3,000 gallons of water on that before it rained last night.